These are the 7 reasons not to comment your solutions. Let's jump right into reason number 1. You will just remember it later. Even if that is really true, will your memory be better then or now? Have you ever walked into a room and completely forgotten why you went in there? The solution for this particular reason is to choose reality. Memory of any topic only decreases over time, so proper commenting at that moment ensures you will truly remember what you were thinking at that moment. But you have a choice. You can choose to remember it later or choose reality. Reason number 2, everyone can read minds. We forget a few words in our own mind that we were going to say just a few seconds ago, but somehow we think we'll remember our or someone else's complex logic of an entire script with fields, relationships, layouts, and variables in a week or month or even longer. The alternative belief is that it is only known by the author at that moment. All of the pieces of information needed to translate your thought process and logic are in the right place at the right time for the best explanation to your future self or someone else. But it is your choice. You can choose to believe in mind reading or recognize that you only know it best at that moment. Reason number 3 is that it is believed to be generally unnecessary. Just because solutions can work, function, process things without proper security, backups, themes, field definitions, scripting, and relationships, doesn't mean that's the ideal best practice. The solution to this belief is to make commenting a must. For every solution, properly commenting is as important as the tables, fields, layouts, themes, scripts, backup, security, and relationships. But there's no law against it or for it. It is your choice. Reason number 4 is that you believe recreating the wheel is actually fun. However, doing the exact same thing over and over is typically not the definition of growth and progression. Instead, you want to recognize that modularization rules. Comments can help spot patterns, which turn scripting or other processes into templates that can be modularized for even more streamlined productivity. But either way, it is your choice. Reason number 5 is that you enjoy unraveling mysteries. Making developmental decisions based on guesswork is never the most productive use of time. Instead, you actually want it to be easy to solve. Why guess when you can know exactly why a process was put in place in that certain way? Even if the previous process was incorrect, you'll be able to make better decisions based on real information. It's a mystery either way, you just get to choose how to solve it. Reason number 6, commenting takes too long. The actual number of seconds required at that exact moment is greater than 0, but it is far less than we really want to admit. Developers are typically very fast at typing sometimes 60 or 70 or more words per minute. So 5 or 6 words of annotation should only take a few seconds. And in reality, those notes are actually more efficient. The principle of measure twice, cut once is not just a fun catchphrase hashtag for physical construction tasks. While you are commenting the current thought process, you're actually mentally confirming that the current actions are accurate. But those few seconds that it would take are completely up to you. Reason number 7, you love the job security due to all of the errors. Consciously and purposely setting yourself up for failure is not the best strategy for the future. In general, I think you'll find that talent, efficient and productive, is rewarded more often. Properly documented solutions that are easy to modify, maintain, and modularize in a timely manner makes for a magnificent method for moving forward. But all of these are completely your choice. You can choose to comment, or you'll actually be choosing to have regrets. And I can say that because I have actually tried to convince myself of each of these in my FileMaker development career. And it is a great reminder with little sticky notes or even sometimes in the comment of the solution itself that we have to comment. So let's look at a few phrases that may help bring the commenting up to the forefront and actually make it a little more fun, or at least you won't get led down the wrong path. Less is not more when it comes to proper commenting. It is much better to have comments and not need them than need them and not have them. I am so thankful no one properly documented this FileMaker solution, said no one ever. I am a sheer unadulterated genius. Haven't you said that about yourself at some point? I know I have. And then I have also said, what in the world was I thinking? Sometimes mere minutes after the first genius comment. If you don't have enough time to do it right the first time, you won't have time to do it over incorrectly again a second time. Time spent properly commenting now saves at least twice that amount of time trying to figure it out later. And you should always err on the side of comments. I hope this helps you understand the 7 reasons not to comment your solutions and get them in the right perspective. Comment below for any reasons that we may have missed on why you shouldn't comment your solutions. In the next video, we'll be going over many of the different ways that you can comment and document your solution. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to get future notifications of more tips and tricks for your FileMaker development. Thanks for watching.